Now, guys, I used to play a lot of Genshin Impact about 2 years ago. I played for about a year and a half. But then, because of the daily grind and the fact that I had to be stuck on the PC when I wanted to play after work, and I wanted to lay down.
Oh, I think I need to lay down.
And the phone experience was out of the question. I kind of dropped it. But now, when the Steam Deck came out, I really wanted to play just to see that it's unsupported. So I had to find a solution.
Alpha, find a way to do it.
That's what I did. I'm Jack of All Trades, and in this video I will teach you how to play Genshin Impact on your Steam Deck. First, on your computer, go to Google and write Genshin Impact. Enter the site and hit PC download. Once the game is downloaded, you have to install it, then start the launcher so the game can update. Now, once the game is downloaded, open it up, hit I agree, maybe advanced, change the folder if you have to. Here, I agree, and install. Once the installer is done, hit run now. The idea here is to get the actual game. You will see the folder like this, hit get game. Now, you have to wait for a bit, but we'll get back to this once it's done. Now that our download is done, hit launch and make sure to log in your account in game so you don't have to do it on your Steam Deck. Once logged in, you can close the game from here. Now, have to open Steam and not Genshin Impact as a non-Steam game. Let me show you how. Now, once on Steam, hit add game, then add a non-Steam game. From here, hit browse, find the game folder where you installed the game. It will probably be called Genshin Impact Game. And you're searching for this executable file, which is Genshin Impact. And hit add selected problems. Now, once that's done, you have to close Steam. And I will show you now why. So what we have to do now to make a new shortcut of Steam, like so. And this shortcut we will rename to Steam Admin. We're going to right click it. Go to Properties, Compatibility, and make sure to enable Run this program as an administrator. Why are we doing this? Because Genshin Impact is a game that always runs on an admin level, let's say security access. If Steam is not on the same security access, you will not be able to use the Steam controller's overlay or the controls to control the game. So you have to run both in admin mode, and that's how you do it. Now, if you want to play Genshin Impact on the Steam Deck, we'll have to start Steam from here instead of the one that's not in admin mode. Now, once that's done, let's get back to Steam. Once on Steam, go to Steam, Settings, Remote Play, and make sure to enable Remote Play from here. Hit OK. And that's it. You can leave Steam open now. Let's move to the Steam Deck itself. On your Steam Deck, you should use the same account as on your PC. Go to Library. Once in the library, type in Genshin. It will pop up. Yours probably will not have this picture. This is a custom picture I have added by myself. But don't worry, you can do the same. Hit stream. And you're all set. Now your game will start, and I will show you how to adjust your controls. Now, once in game, you're able to use the touch controls, by the way, which might be useful for your inventory management and stuff. To be able to adjust your controls, hit the Steam button right here. Go to controller settings. And then go to where it says controller settings right here. Go to edit layout. And you can adjust your buttons here. You can open up your game. It will be opened on your PC also. You can open the settings, see all the button mappings, and adjust according to your needs. Now you can enjoy playing Genshin Impact on your Steam Deck whenever, wherever you want. Now, if you want to learn the best settings to stream games to your Steam Deck for the best gaming experience, click on this video right here.